find out more about the weather for where you are. Investigating whether the nurse who killed and poisoned patients used forged documents to work in the United States as an angel turned into a people's benefit. Prosecutors say he took out personal frustrations on patients. Great man to survive and so is my report there in about 10 minutes' time here on the programme. That's our main news this morning. Now here's John. Good morning.
In the short term, though, good news. It means that the water goes pure gold for the global start before the sacrifice is falling off. This is the massive factor. 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 This is the